81% believe that life in Empire City has largely returned to
normal. Are you sure about that?